Today, I'd like to talk about some tips and tricks for putting a bottoms-up vessel on a bottoms-up beer dispenser. Now, this is going to apply to our glass vessels. This is going to apply to our disposable vessels. It applies to any vessel we make, really. And there are some pretty simple ones that just, how about some don'ts first? We see a lot of people doing this. Putting it on and then smacking it down. You don't need to do that. Don't do this. Really, it's because people, we don't want you touching the rim of their glass. It's gross, they don't know where your hands have been, you probably don't know where your hands have been, and that's disgusting. So, you don't have to do that, you just hold the vessel here by the sides, and you wanna put it down with a slight twist, right? The motion is this, it's this motion, it's that easy. Put it down with a slight twist, it glides right on, and pick it up with confidence, just like that, slight twist, it's pretty easy. So now, we didn't have it in pour mode because we didn't wanna be wasting beer, but here we go, just that easy. Walk away, do something else, ring up a sale, make a drink, check an ID, anything else with your time, come back to a perfectly filled beer, pick it up with confidence, and away you go.